Om Namah Shivayam. Hi friends, how are you? In this video we are going to learn about neural control of respiration. There are two separate neural control mechanism, the voluntary control and the automatic control. The center for voluntary control system are located in the cerebral cortex. The cortex control the respiratory muscles via the corticospinal tract. The center for automatic control are located in brainstem. The neurons of a brainstem respiratory areas converge on spinal cord motor neurons. The neurons that control inspiration converge on C3 to C5 motor neurons. We call this phrenic nerve. Okay. And the thoracic motor neurons that supply external intercostal muscles and the neuron that control expiration converge mainly on thoracic motor neurons that supply internal intercostal muscles. Neural control of respiration. There are two separate neural control mechanism, the voluntary control and automatic control. The center for voluntary control system are located in the cerebral cortex. The cortex control respiratory muscles via corticospinal tract. The center for automatic control are located in brainstem. The neurons of brainstem respiratory areas converge on spinal cord motor neurons. The neurons that control inspiration converge on C3 to C5 motor neurons. We call this spinal phrenic nerve. And thoracic motor neurons that supply external intercostal muscles and the neurons that control expiration converge mainly on thoracic motor neurons that supply internal intercostal muscles. Medullary respiratory center. The medulla controls the basic rhythm of respiration. Two different group of neurons has been well defined in medulla. According to the anatomic location, they are called dorsal respiratory group and ventral respiratory group of neurons. In addition, central pattern generator is located in the medulla in and around dorsal and ventral group of neurons. Medullary respiratory centers. Medulla controls the basic rhythm of respiration. Two different group of neurons have been well defined in medulla. According to their anatomic locations they are called as dorsal respiratory group. According to their anatomic location, they are called as dorsal respiratory group and ventral respiratory group of neurons. In addition, central pattern generator is located in medulla in and around dorsal and ventral group of neurons. Okay. This diagram shows the respiratory centers in medulla. Okay. Dorsal respiratory group, ventral respiratory group. Okay. In ventral respiratory group, these are the regions. Okay, these are the three regions. Okay, that we see later. First, dorsal respiratory group. The dorsal respiratory group is named for its dorsal location in the medulla. It is located bilaterally in and around the nucleus tractus solitarius anterior. Dorsal respiratory group primarily contain inspiratory neurons. The nucleus tractus solitarius receives sensory inputs from all thoracic and abdominal viscera. The dorsal respiratory group neuron receives sensory inputs from different part of respiratory system, including peripheral chemoreceptors and related respiratory structures via 10th and 9th cranial nerves. Thus, dorsal root ganglion is primarily responsible for inspiration and for integration of sensory information that originates from respiratory system. Neurons from dorsal root ganglion directly project to the cell bodies of phrenic nerve, motor neurons in the spinal cord. Dorsal respiratory group. The dorsal respiratory group is named for its dorsal location in the medulla. It is located bilaterally in and around the nucleus tractus solitarius. Dorsal root ganglion primarily contains the inspiratory neurons. Dorsal respiratory group primarily contains inspiratory neurons. Nucleus tractus solitarius receives sensory inputs from all thoracic and abdominal viscera. Dorsal respiratory group neurons receive sensory input from different part of respiratory system, including peripheral chemoreceptors and related respiratory structures via 10th and 9th cranial nerves. Thus, dorsal respiratory group is primarily responsible for inspiration and for integration of sensory information that originates from respiratory system. Neurons from the dorsal respiratory group directly project to the cell bodies of phrenic nerve, motor neurons in the spinal cord. Okay. Next, ventral respiratory group. Ventral respiratory group VRG are cells located in the ventrolateral medulla in the region of the nucleus ambiguous, retroambiguous and paraambiguous and retrofacialis. Okay. Ventral respiratory group has a large collection of neurons that extends almost that entire length of the medulla. The ventral respiratory group contains both inspiratory and expiratory neurons. The cells in the nucleus retrofacialis and retroambiguous are active during expiration, and cells in the nucleus paraambiguous are active during inspiration. The dorsal respiratory group has three regions: rostral expiratory, middle inspiratory and caudal expiratory regions. Okay. First, the rostral expiratory region of ventral respiratory ganglion, also called as Botzinger complex, derives the expiratory activity of caudal region. The caudal expiratory region in turn projects to the spinal motor neurons that innervate muscles of expiration. The middle inspiratory region projects to the spinal motor neurons that innervate inspiratory muscles and also to cell bodies of neurons that innervate muscles of pharynx and larynx. Thus, the middle region not only controls inspiration but also increases the caliber of the upper respiratory tract during inspiration. The dorsal respiratory group and ventral respiratory group are located on both sides in the medulla that controls the activity of respiratory apparatus of the respective sides. However, cross-communication between the centers of both sides helps them to work synchronously and harmoniously. Thus, respiratory movements of both sides of chest occur simultaneously and symmetrically. Okay. There are three regions in the ventral respiratory group. Okay. And the three regions are, this is the rostral, middle rostral expiratory region, middle inspiratory region, caudal expiratory region. Okay. Here, this rostral expiratory region also called as Botzinger complex. Okay, Botzinger complex. See once again, ventral respiratory group. The ventral respiratory group of cells are located in the ventrolateral medulla in the region of the nucleus ambiguous and retrofacilius. The ventral respiratory group has a larger collection of neurons that extends almost the entire length of the medulla. The ventral respiratory group contains both inspiratory and expiratory neurons. The cells in the nucleus, retrofacilius and retroambiguous are active during expiration, and the cells in nucleus paraambiguous are active during inspiration. And ventral respiratory group has three regions: rostral expiratory, middle inspiratory and caudal expiratory regions. Okay, first, rostral expiratory region of ventral respiratory group, also called as Botzinger complex, derives the expiratory activity of caudal region. The caudal expiratory region in turn projects to the spinal motor neurons that innervate muscles of the expiration. The middle inspiratory region projects to the spinal motor neurons that innervate inspiratory muscles, and also two cell bodies of neuron that innervate muscles of pharynx and larynx. Thus, the middle region not only controls inspiration but also increases the caliber of the upper respiratory tract during the inspiration. The dorsal respiratory group and ventral respiratory group are located on both sides in the medulla that controls the activity of respiratory apparatus of their respective sides. However, cross communication between the sides or centers of the both sides help them to work synchronously or harmoniously. Thus, respiratory movements of both sides of chest occur simultaneously and symmetrically. Okay, next, central pattern generator, CPG. It appears that central pattern generator is present in the pre-Botzinger complex, a group of pacemaker cells located bilaterally between the nucleus ambiguous and lateral reticular nucleus. See here, in this region, pre-Botzinger complex, this central pattern complex is present. Okay, central pattern generator. It appears the central pattern generator is present in the pre-Botzinger complex, a group of pacemaker cells located bilaterally between the nucleus ambiguous and lateral reticular nucleus. See here, this pre-Botzinger complex is located between the nucleus, this is the nucleus ambiguous and lateral reticular nucleus. Okay guys, the details of activities of central pattern generator are not fully understood. Presently, it is widely accepted that central pattern generator is responsible for generating normal respiratory rhythm. The neuron pacemaker cells in the pre-Botzinger complex is discharged rhythmically to activate a phrenic motor neuron in the spinal cord. The rhythmic activity of phrenic motor neuron during inspiration is abolished by destroying pre-Botzinger complex or by making section below it and above phrenic motor neurons. It is also obvious that central pattern generator is influenced by an integrator which is located within the medullary reticular formation. integrator receives and processes inputs from chemoreceptors and higher brain centers like cortex, hypothalamus, and limbic system. The integrator in turn controls mainly the frequency and amplitude of respiratory pattern. Once again, central pattern generator. It appears that central pattern generator is present in the pre-Bodzinger complex, a group of pacemaker cells located bilaterally between nucleus ambiguus and lateral reticular nucleus. The details of activity of central pattern generator are not fully understood. Presently, it is widely accepted that central pattern generator is responsible for generating normal respiratory rhythm. The neurons that pacemaker cells in the pre-Bodzinger complex discharge rhythmically to activate phrenic motor neuron in the spinal cord. Rhythmic activation of phrenic motor neurons during the inspiration is abolished by destroying pre-Bodzinger complex or by making the section below it and above phrenic motor neurons. It also appears that central pattern generator is influenced by an integrator which is located within the medullary reticular formation. Integrator receives and processes inputs from chemoreceptors and higher brain centers like cortex, hypothalamus, and limbic system. The integrator in turn controls mainly the frequency and amplitude of respiratory pattern. Okay, next video we are going to learn about the pontine respiratory centers. Okay, if you like this video, like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.